Ah, Mr. Stay.
How do you do, Mr. Gutman?
You begin well, sir. I distrust the man who says Wayne. He's got to be careful not to drink too much, because he's not to be trusted when he does.
Well, sir?
Here's to plain speaking and clear understanding. You're a close-mouthed man?
I like to talk.
Better and better. I distrust a close-mouthed man. He generally picks the wrong time to talk and says the wrong things. Talking something you can't do judiciously unless you keep in practice. Now, sir, we'll talk if you like. I tell you right out, I'm a man who likes talking to a man who likes to talk.
Swell. Will we talk about the blackbird?
You're the man for me, sir. No beating about the bush. Right to the point. Let's talk about the blackbird, by all means. Professor, answer me a question. Are you here as Miss O'Shaughnessy's representative?
Well, there's nothing certain either way. It depends.
Depends on? Maybe it depends on Joel Cairo.
Maybe.
The question is, then, which you represent. It'll be one or the other.
I didn't say so.
Who else is it?
There's me.
That's wonderful, sir, wonderful. I do like a man who tells you right after he's looking out for himself. Don't we all? I don't trust a man who says he's not.
Uh-huh. Now let's talk about the blackbird.
Let's. Mr. Spade, have you any conception of how much money can be got for that blackbird?
No.
Well, sir, if I told you. I told you half. You'd call me a liar.
No, not even if I thought so. But you tell me what it is, and I'll figure out the profit.
You mean you don't know what the bird is?
Oh, I know what it's supposed to look like. And I know the value in human life you people put on it.
She didn't tell you what it is? Cairo didn't either?
He offered me $10,000 for it.
$10,000, mind you, not even pounds. Do they know what that bird is, sir? What is your impression?
Well, there's not very much to go by. Cairo didn't say he didn't. He didn't say he didn't. She said she didn't, but I took it for granted she was lying.
Not an injudicious thing to do. If they don't know, I'm the only one in the whole wide, sweet world who does.
Well, when you told me, that'll make two of us.
Mathematically correct, sir. But I don't know for certain that I'm going to tell you.
Oh, don't be foolish. You know what it is. I know where it is. That's why I'm here.
Well, sir, where is it? You see, I must tell you what I know, but you won't tell me what you know. It's hardly equitable, sir. No, no. I don't think we can do business along those lines.
I'll think again and think fast. I told that gunslinger of yours you'd have to talk to me before you're through. I'm telling you now, you'll talk to me today or you're through. What are you wasting my time for? I can get along without you. And another thing, keep that gunslinger out of my way while you're making up your mind. I'll kill him. If you don't, I'll kill him.
Well, sir, I must say you have a most violent temper.
Think it over. You've got till 5 o'clock.
Then you're either in or out. Or keeps!